Tell us about that category.
The Be Inspired campaign. This is the second year that the Olivier's have won the Be Inspired campaign. And that's really for the unsung heroes who do stuff that inspire people to go to the theatre or anything about theatre. The other young girl, school Pippa Stacey, who's a 23-year-old girl with a chronic illness. And she loves going to theatre. And she started writing a blog when she was a teenager. And she started going to theatre and writing reviews from the perspective of someone with a chronic illness. So she would rate the theatre and the production and the facilities through the eyes of someone with a chronic illness, you know, how they fare, what to expect. And it's helped sure so many people.
We're heading to Sheffield to meet Pippa Stacey, who was nominated by her friend Isabel Judd.
I nominated Pippa because since being diagnosed with a chronic illness as a teenager, Pippa has pioneered a blog which reviews the shows she sees on a chronic illness-friendly scale. Following the success of her blog, she started collaborating with regional and West End shows on chronic illness-friendly recommendations. Her work inspires and helps more people with chronic illnesses enjoy theatre.
I look like little Bo Peep.
I hope you're enjoying the night.
Thank you.
And have a lovely day.
Bye.